Rise in teachers are certainly concerned.
Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee spoke with the APS Teachers Union yesterday. She joins us now live from APS headquarters with more on that. Amber, what are they saying?
Hey, Melissa. So Albuquerque Teachers Federation says pay cuts and an increase in class sizes are just something they're going to have to get used to. Last month, APS and its teachers union ratified a contract for the upcoming school year. But now that contract may have to be revised. For the first time ever, the union agreed to give back one day of pay during bargaining talks, a savings of about $2.5 million for the district.
They've given up that day. They won't be paid for it. But however, I believe if you go by any school on August 11th, you'll see a full parking lot, even though they're not being paid. Our teachers are going to be at work getting ready to work with the students of the Albuquerque Public Schools.
We dealt with three cuts in 2 years. We're cutting into classroom support. We're cutting into people's jobs. We're cutting into the district really hard.
Now, on top of these cuts, APS and the teachers union agreed to reduce the pay to department heads by 15%. Coming up in the next half hour, hear how these budget cuts are hitting higher education and who's paying the price. In Northeast Albuquerque, Amber Lee, KOAT, Action 7 News, more in the morning.
Amber.